I'm fully aware I'm between you and a meal, so I'll try to keep this brief. My name is Pierre Ossman. I'm the product owner of a product called ThinLinc, which is a remote desktop server for Linux. And some of you might be aware of what that is, but some might not. The purpose of that is so you can get Linux on a graphical Linux system on pretty much any device you're on. So if you're on a Windows machine, you're on an Apple laptop, you're even on a Chromebook, you can still get a Linux desktop, generally from then a centralized system. And you can get pretty much whatever you like. If you like Red Hat, you like Ubuntu, you like GNOME, you like XFCE, ThinLinc usually solves to make sure that you can get the environment you want. And this is what it can look like. In this example, we have a Windows 11 machine with, you get an XFCE desktop, and in this case, I think it's Blender up and running here, to allow you to get access to a Linux environment no matter what device you happen to be on. Some of you might know of Cendio, some of you might not, so I'm just going to give a brief overview of who we are. We've been around for quite a while, and we've always had a strong Linux and open source focus. And we think it's very important to be part of the community and not somebody just on the sidelines of it. So we try to be active in the projects we are using, and these are some of the projects we've been big contributors to, and some of these projects we're even still the main contributor to. I think you know some of these at least. And who are people using ThinLinc? This is some of the names. We have users all over the world, mostly in Europe and Northern America, but we have users everywhere, and we have users in basically every area where Linux is used, which mostly means engineering, education, and research. The reason we're here today, though, is because, of course, HPC is a very popular area for Linux. So we have a lot of HPC users. We have some of them. I think some of them are here tonight, or here today. And ThinLinc and HPC, we've noticed, work very well together. It provides a pretty clear benefit. And some of our users have put together some really nice system, which they like to call a research desktop. And the point of this is it gives your users a very nice way of having their entire scientific workflow in a single place. Instead of having to mix and match where their graphical applications and where their compute applications are, they can have everything in a single system with a file system and all of those details. So they don't have to leave their environment when they're switching between tasks. And another beauty of this is, of course, then they can access this from any device. Their standard laptop, but even cheap, simple devices, they still get access to the full powerful systems that you might have in your server rooms. And as an example of what this can look like, here we have a quick demo environment that we have available if anyone wants to see, where we have some MATLAB and I think it's called IntelliJ. You'll have to excuse me, I'm not familiar with your applications. Where you have everything in a single environment where you can run the graphical applications either directly on the ThinLinc nodes, or you can use the backend compute cluster to run everything you need. And everything you get nice, convenient in a single infrastructure where everything is available no matter where you choose to run it. We'll be available here for the next few days. So if you want to learn more about this or get a demo of this environment, then please talk to me or my colleague. Thank you.